If you're in love with someone, that is not grounds for marriage. You have to be in love with marriage in order to marry. That's a very sensible idea. I mean, imagine a guy says to a woman, I love you, and she says, I love you. He says, well, in that case, we should live in Cleveland. How in the world did you come to that conclusion? So, I love you, you love me, well, then we should get married. Why? What has marriage got to do with it? What has marriage got to do with love? And what's love got to do with marriage? You marry because you believe in marriage. You start a family because you believe in family, not because you met some woman you love. Of course, if the woman who wants to have a family with you and also believes in marriage the way you do is also lovable, that don't hurt. So you get married because of marriage. The person you choose to marry is because you love that person. But don't get married because you love someone if you don't love marriage.